And with the first edition safely in the can, TV 101 can hopefully go from strength to strength for its second edition next Monday afternoon at 5.
Little play on words. And that will be... Spike. Hit me just once more. Max.
Who? I met the Max.
Gorgeous, and deadly. Chaos. I've already memorized it.
It's not football. Tonight at 8:30, it's Don't Quote Me. And who said that?
Patrick Moore.
No, it was you, James Burke.
Followed by Cutting Edge at 9, The Shepherd and the Bomb, which exposes a nuclear war which the Soviet Union has been conducting against its own people. And at 10, Vintage Comic Strip presents The Yob.
Who am I?
Tonight on 4, a different set of goals.
Over on ITV in about 10 minutes, they will be joining ITN for a news bulletin at 5:40. But stories of a different kind here on Channel 4 of a sad or funny nature are revealed by some studio guests in a special programme for our deaf and hearing audience called Tonight, which will be signed and subtitled. So until we begin this programme, we'll with some music.
Thank you.
It's not football. It's a trip to the bottom of the ocean. To the subsoil of suburbia. It's new comic drama.
Oh, shake hands, eh? You know, we Brits don't do a lot of that, only on tragic occasions like funerals and weddings.
It's a closer look at life. A football-free zone. It's a twist of the tongue.
That's what I meant to say, but my mouth slipped in the air.
It's films on four. Somebody up there likes me.
Maybe it's the van driver he likes.
Channel 4, a different set of goals.
Now on 4, listening eye.